see this on the curve here? See, this was poured after this addition was put on here. And it was probably put there because the owner realized that it's water flowing through the crawl space, and this is where it's coming from.
Yeah. Whoever was here doing the project before decided that they would slap a little bit of lipstick on the exterior and not worry about the foundation. Unfortunately, we've got really rotten beams that have a lot of termite damage.
That needs to be addressed before any of the other things can be completed. It's kind of like building a house on sand. At some point, it's going to start to sink.
Even though we bought this house out of foreclosure, and when you buy a house out of foreclosure, most times the banks sell it as is, you still have the opportunity to do your due diligence and figure out how much it's going to cost if there are any problems. If you don't like it, you can still walk. So when we found out we had the termites, we called to figure out what it would cost for us to get it repaired.
Here it is.
The actual treatment was like $700, but the additional